It's like the apocalypse out here, for real. I've never seen these streets so empty. A storm is coming. Oh, he's speeding. You would swear a zombie apocalypse was coming, dog. I gotta stay on these streets because these cops are calling for a curfew. Man, you don't call for a curfew, man. They can curfew these nuts. That's how I feel. He was scared of this fucking storm. Tripping. Just in case. Oh shit. Spider web. Look at all this. Let's work it up. Yeah, but to be real, this is kind of what Florida looks like on a normal day. Like more or less, this is typically what Florida usually looks like. You ready? You look ready. I know. I feel like this is what Florida usually looks like. Be safe, love. Like I said, you'd think it's a fucking apocalypse, dog. Oh, no. Mm. All right. Damn, I'm so sorry. I'll keep an eye out.
Thank you.
Be safe. Yeah. Look, watch. Bet you this guy's gonna tell me it's a curfew. I guess not. I was already pulled over once because they said it was a curfew, but I don't know. Crazy in Hollywood. People are about to get fucked. Birds are gone, so that's not a good sign. if this is the end of the world, I prefer this over anything else, honestly. There's a higher chance I'll survive this. Like nuclear explosions, you know, plague, anything else. Yeah, that's whatever, but storm, that's easy. I think that's pretty easy. I think I could survive that. And nuclear explosions and plagues, that's not whatever. I mean that in a way as to, it's horrible, bad, catastrophic. Oh no, this is my yard. Well, I boarded up too. So, yeah. Well, y'all got to see my walk home and a day in Florida. This is Florida after Irma. No, I'm joking. It's Florida before Irma.